Show me a piece of your heart.
Thank you. what you got.
Shake it, just shake it. Dance a little
shit back down through the floor and shake it. Just shake it. Looking deep into my eyes, bend it back and do your best to break it. To break it. Girl, you really look the part, it's right. You got my heart, now take it. Just take it, take it. We'll be right back.
the dance floor. Dancing.
Dance floor.
You got to pump it up, don't you know? Pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know? Pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know? Pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know? Pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know? Pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know?
Don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up. out there for like a semester of college, and I ended up never leaving. It's that energy on the dance floor that I think has, you know, helped house music completely thrive from there. There's definitely like the leftover hippie vibes from the 60s and 70s, I think. It's just a great place to go out. There's something going on every night. The people there are fun. Just, yeah, I love it. Great place to go out. There's something going on every night. The people there are fun. And just, yeah, I love it.